As one of the co-founders of the Shoreview Community Foundation, I'm pleased that we have this foundation to give forward for the future generations who will be living in our community.
The foundation was formed when Mayor Sandy Martin saw a need for a philanthropic organization that citizens of any means could contribute to the future of their community. The mission of the foundation is to maintain, enhance, and enrich the quality of life for the citizens of Shoreview. And we do that by connecting the generosity of our citizens with the evolving needs of the community.
The Friendship Garden represents our community spirit as welcoming and friendly to all.
The Shoreview Community Foundation works with countless causes, everything from arts, education, recreation, and social services.
The Ramsey County Library in Shoreview and the Shoreview Bikes and Trails Committee were the grateful recipients of a grant from the Shoreview Community Foundation in the amount of $7,400. We are so pleased to be working with the City of Shoreview and the Bikes and Trails Committee on this project. Not only does the grant from the Shoreview Community Foundation provide the funding for the bicycle repair stations, but we also have the ability to provide repair clinics and instructional videos for our families as they utilize the trails.
These multiple bicycle workstations will be placed at key trail locations throughout Shoreview. These bicycle workstations will help keep our families safe as they use the trails.
Thank you to the Shoreview Community Foundation for providing the funding for this project and allowing us to help keep our community strong and safe.
The mission of MSS is to support people with disabilities as vital and contributing members of our Shoreview community. When the COVID pandemic started in March of 2020, all of our centers were closed and remained closed for a year. During that time, our hives were lost, as well as valuable staff that were trained in beekeeping. The grant we received from the Shoreview Community Foundation helped us to restart our beekeeping program. We purchased bees, hive stands, adaptive bee suits, and provided interested staff with classes needed. Thank you, Shoreview Community Foundation. Because of your generous donation, our people are able to try something new and exciting that adds value to their lives and community.
Over the past years, and especially the last couple years, the needs of our community have changed, so there is much work to be done.
I'm Amelia Myla. I've been with Northeast Youth and Family Services since 1999. NYFS is a nonprofit mental health and community services agency that's been serving the northern suburbs since 1976. The grant we received from the Shoreview Community Foundation enabled us to buy 10 laptops for our NetStay treatment program. These laptop computers were very important during COVID because it allowed our youth to continue to participate in the program even if they had to isolate. These students are struggling with severe mental health issues that require a great deal of care, and I don't even want to think about what would have happened if we didn't have this alternate way for them to reach us and for us to reach out to them during a very difficult time. COVID created a great deal of upheaval at school and at home for these youth who were already struggling.
Hi, my name is Julia Geigel. I'm the District Mental Health Specialist with Moundsview Public Schools. The mission of Empower You is to fuel student transformation by supporting students with social-emotional barriers to academic success, such as depression, anxiety, motivation, and focus. We are in a youth mental health crisis right now. Research has shown that the pandemic has contributed to alarming rates of teen depression and anxiety. And how we're seeing this show up in the schools is students that are feeling disengaged and discouraged. Students that are losing hope and even having thoughts of not wanting to live anymore. The Shoreview Community Foundation helped fund 70 seats in the Empower You program. The students who have participated in Empower You have told us it's been life-changing. Students have said Empower You has helped them replace depression and anxiety with resilience and confidence.
I'm excited to share that in the past year, the Shoreview Community Foundation has surpassed the $1 million mark. We believe that in lifting others, we all rise. We want to continue this momentum and encourage you to join us in growing the foundation's assets and creating lasting legacies. You can do this through cash gifts to the foundation, in-kind business donations, mentioning the foundation in your will, trust, or estate plan. We also have the ability to accept stock or bond donations, IRA rollovers, including ones that satisfy your RMD. We can accept life insurance policies, property, and even Bitcoin.
People like us, people like you and me, can make a difference in our backyard by giving through the Shoreview Community Foundation. We can pay it forward into the next generation so that this community stays sound and safe and thrives into the future.
We believe that our best days are still to come. Donors can trust that their funds are in good hands because we are an affiliate of the St. Paul and Minnesota Community Foundation.
Thank you, Shoreview Community Foundation. Because of your help, we have been able to reach more students who may have otherwise fallen through the cracks.
When a community gives together, we can grow together and make an impact that will last forever.